singular noun. What is noun, children? Name of person, place, animal or thing. Okay. Singular noun. One noun. Okay. One noun. One noun. Any one noun we use has. Okay. Any one noun we use has. Any one noun we use has. We use has. Okay. We use has for he. He has. She has. It has. Next is singular noun. What is noun, children? Name of a person, place, animal or thing. Singular noun, only one, any one noun we use has. Okay. Okay, understood, children? We use has for he, she, she has, he has, it has. Okay. Next, for example, first one, he dash a blue car. He dash a blue car. He dash a blue car. He has a blue car. Okay. Second one, it dash, it dash flowers. It dash flowers printed on it. Printed on it. Okay. It has flowers printed on it. It has flowers printed on it. Third one, she dash long hair. She dash long hair. She has long hair. Okay. Amit dash five brothers. Amit dash five brothers. Amit is a name of a naming word. Okay, name of a person. Amit is the name of a person. Only one. Okay, one person. So one person you have to write has. Amit has. We use has. Okay, one person we use has. Amit has five brothers. Okay, Amit has five brothers. Meera dash gone to the market. Gone to the market. Meera dash gone to the market. So Meera also naming verb noun. Okay, what is name of a person? Meera is the name of a person. One person. So we have to write has. Meera has gone to the market. Meera has gone to the market. Sixth one, the table dash books on it. Books on it. Okay. So here the table dash books on it. Table is a name of a thing. Okay. Table also one name, one. So have to write has. Meera also one person, name of a person, one person. Meera has gone to the market. Table is a thing, name of a thing. So the table has books, only one.